Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Barrhaven real estate market for the month of August 2024. We'll compare it to August of last year. And again, if you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every month. So let's get right into it. In terms of the number of homes sold, they were down in Barrhaven fairly significantly. There were only 82 homes that traded hands. That was a decline of over 17% compared to August of 2023. The average price kind of mirrored the rest of the city, actually. So the average price was $647,000, and the mirroring part, unfortunately, was the price. That was down 4.3% compared to August of last year. Breaking it out into residential versus condo, so for residential freehold, the average price in Barrhaven is $700,000, and that was a decline of 4.3%. Condos are now at about $392,000. That was a very significant decline of almost 9%, and it's taking a little bit longer for properties to sell, selling in 30 days compared to 25 last year. Thank you for watching.